So, I plan to vlog this day kasi medyo marami mong nangyari ng araw. We're here in Ibanez Garden. I think this is in Ermita. So, nandito na kami ngayon. This is the reception area. And yes, we have a wedding event today. So, kanina, I had my first gig for makeup and hair. So, ngayon, nandito kami para mag-ayos na or mag-set up ng reception area. I'm not good at vlogging, so please bear with me. It's actually my first time to vlog. Kasi yung first vlog ko, hindi naman ako masyado nagsalita. So, come join me and see what will happen in today's event. Our guest arrived. So while waiting, what are we doing here?
Chit-chatting, perhaps.
Okay, yeah. So I'm a bit nervous now.
We're both nervous.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
These wands will be waved as we welcome the newlyweds later. So sit back, enjoy the rest of the day, and get ready as we are about to welcome the entourage and the newlyweds.
Hi, I just had my speech and I was so nervous. It was all so random. I don't know what to say.
But it was nice. It was nice. And the toast was good. What's the taste of the wine? Was it wine?
Iki.
Hi guys, we're now here with the newlyweds. Say hi!
Alright, as we all know, when we do the garter ceremony, the groom needs to find the treasure within. So, bago natin, siyempre, tulungan each year ang groom sa paghahanap ng treasure. Wala pa tayong mga kamay dyan.
Garter. And when the music stops, the person holding the garter is going to be our winner. Okay, let's go to the winner. What's your name? Oh, you're Cedric. So, let's give Cedric a round of applause. Thank you, sirs, and Cedric, you just stay there, and we're going to wait for your partner.
Now the partner has been given, or has been passed down, we will now go to the bouquet throwing.
And this is what we call bouquet throwing. But we're going to do a little bit of a twist in the bouquet throwing, since there are a lot of people na hindi sinasalo ang bouquet. So instead of the bride throwing the bouquet, we're going to do it differently. So here we have our bouquet, and the bouquet has different cloths. There are six cloths attached to the bouquet, but there is who's holding our garter.
Boom, 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 boom.